First, it was the food.
Matt, what are you doing? This is not good.
Now it's the ingredients that are never making it to the customer. It seems a box full of vegetables and meat is too tempting a treat for some hot-fingered thieves.